Go.
What's up, guys? It's John. And today we're doing another video, and I'm going to show you what's in my. What I got for, this for Christmas. It is a. Where is it? A Fortnite Jumbo Loot Llama. Okay. The first thing I'm going to show you is. Some of the items that came inside the Jumbo Llama. And there's some on the back too. Wait, this is the wrong way. That's so funny. Okay, there. Now the first thing we are going to do I'm going to start off with the characters, with the figures, thingy bobbers that came in this thing. And the first one, of course, the Ice King. Because I think this came out in season 7. Season 7, the Ice King! Okay. And now the second thing, the second figure, this is the last figure. I don't know English. Okay, my second figure, this is also in season 7, the Frozen Raven. Just didn't have none of these skins. And then, those are the only two figures that came in this big humongous thing. And now, I'm going to show you some of the building materials that came in this thing. Well, there a lot of building materials here. And there's this thing that my sister's made. Spray paints from the game, and they made it. And there's another one with these. And then it just plain old metal. So now, I'm going to show you all the stuff that glows up. It's like a light bulb, but it's not a light bulb. It's this. It's the llama. Of course. It's supposed to be llama. And this is how it glows up. Take off this little thingamajig right here. And you have to touch it like this. It's glowing. You like it? Yeah. And now I'm going to show you the other things that glows. And it's the ammo box. Right here. It's this. So you take it out, the thing we're doing, and you. And then light up. That's too much. Okay, now I'm going to show you this one. I don't know what it is. It's like a gnome or an elf. Kind of thing, I don't know. Watch. It goes up too. Okay, I'm hurting my fingers. Good. Okay, now I am going to show you the one last thing. It's TV. If you like it, it's my brand new TV. Look at it, it looks so pretty. See? It's my brand new TV. So good. It's the best TV I have. And it's cables right here so I can watch some Netflix. And now I'm going to show you the pickaxes, of course, of the Ice King and the Raven. First one, it's a Raven. Of course, it's these. Look at my wand. Do you like my wand? Now we are going to do. Where is it? Where's the, okay, I found it. The ice game for that. Of course! It's the best big ice ever. It's my wand. And then.
You don't need my shoes.
Now, we are going to do all the weapons. Of course, all the weapons in the game! First one, my favorite.
My chips.
The guided missile. It's a missile that goes like. Get it?
You already ate your own chips, dog.
But me more
now, the old, the classic.
I think Mimo liked that one.
But the classic one. Not the one that came in 66. Nobody likes the one that came in 66. I don't like the one that came in 66. Now, we are going to do this one. I don't know the name, so. Is this? Oh, wait. Is it, what's it called? It's gonna take a while, okay, guys? Because I don't know all the weapons. I think I'm a genius. It's a Fortnite. It's a suppressed submachine gun, okay? Oh, it's my wand. This one's ready. Go, okay, guys. You saw this, right? The suppressed submachine gun. Right here. Now, we're moving on to my favorite weapon, my favorite annoying weapon, but I never got to use it. Only created. It's the one and the only C4! See? It's the littlest thing in the world. In the game. Except the grass. And now, we're moving on to my favorite stuff. Snipers. Because I'm a good sniper. Yeah. I'll tell you that. It's semi-auto sniper. Semi-automatic sniper. But I call it a semi-auto. Okay, moving on. You saw this, right? Good. Now we're moving on to my favorite submachine gun, the tactical submachine gun. Look at that. So beautiful. Now it's so good and it shoots super fast. So if you ever get one, shoot everybody and anybody. Okay? I'm giving you tips too. Don't follow my tips. I don't know. Follow somebody else's or don't follow no tips. Okay, now, moving on. One of my favorite guns to annoy people. My first one's C4, but my second one is the drum gun. Ding, ding, ding. Because it shoots so fast. And you can just get them people boxes. Now this one is my favorite gun in the world. One in the game, cause this one shoots super fast. There. Hope you solved it. You could have some punter, whatever it's called, and see it again. And now this one. I kind of like, but not that much. It's the burst assault rifle, known as the burst AR. I hope you saw it. Now, we need to do this one. Okay, it's the revolver. I didn't like the revolver. Okay. It's a little pistol. It's a little pistol. Now, we're going to
There's one more I know. It's a six shooter. I don't know where it is. I found it. It's this. The one. And only six shooter. It is six bullets. You could snipe people with it, but it barely does any damage. Snipe people. So yeah. Six shooter. Okay, that's the last weapon, okay? Okay, guys. Now, we are going to get more, please. The back bling. Wait, no. We forgot one more that's included as a weapon. I guess. It's the one and only. A boombox. It's like it can make you dance, but that's a monkey ball. But this one, it breaks down builds. Somebody's building. But this is actually an annoying one. Just like, yeah. And now, remember for the one
and the only.
First one, I don't know who's this back bling. It's just a back bling. So I'm just calling it a back bling. I don't know who's back bling. Back bling this is. Now, we are going to. I'm choosing, okay, guys? The one and the only. My favorite back bling in the game. DJ Under Back Bling. 3, 2, 1. DJ Under Back Bling. Now we are going to do. Check my. I don't know what this back bling is. It just looks like a hat on top of it for some reason. Now, we are going to do this one. We're figuring out this one, okay, guys? Well, this is not a back bling, but kind of like a back bling. It is a jetpack. It's a jetpack, okay? The jetpack is the thing that you fly like this. I could fly. And I could touch the sky. Okay. See it? It's little. Now we are going to do this one. Wait, let me see. It's this one, guys. It's called Slash. Yeah, called Slash. Okay, you probably saw it. Now, there is one more that I already put on somebody called Ice King to take off. And it's called Ice Mantle. Called Ice Mantle. And it looks like this. Ice Mantle. I already put on Ice King. There. So now, wait, cool. Yeah. Probably saw that by now. The last one, guys, okay? The last one. And it's this one. 3, 2, 1, show. It's called Buckled And it's new. Well, it's not new because we're in chapter 2. This one made like in season 7, season 6. Because, look, it literally came. You even saw. It came with the ice cream. You could literally see that. Because I showed you. So this was the last one, guys. And, oh no, I forgot to show you guys one weapon the whole time. That's sad. But okay, this is it. It's the one. And the old. Double bear. Shotgun. Shooting you twice, you're dead. I don't like the shotgun, just saying. Because it just has 2 bullets and you have to reload. If it had 10 bullets, I would love this shotgun. It'll be so good. And you could just tube pump people. Okay, there. Guys, sorry to tell you, but that's the end of everything that was in this jumbo long. I'm sorry to tell you that, but to right now, me and my friend Llama here, his name is Fred, yeah. We forgot the one and only tower. The tower that used to be in Tilted Tower, but sorry to know, Tilted Tower is not even a place now. But to me, the Tilted Tower that used to be Tilted Tower was Lazy Lakes. Because Lazy Lakes was the tower's on another level. But now, no. But for this, I will always remember Tilted Towers. Yeah. Because this is a tower. You can obviously see that. Right? Yeah, it's the clock right here. And stuff like that, okay? Yeah. So this is. I broke some. Well, somebody broke some. If you could see it. If you look properly, you can see it. You could see me really properly too. Yeah. Okay. That was the tower. I forgot one thing, okay? Okay, I forgot one thing. Okay. So, the one thing is, this Saturday, I'm gonna have a birthday party of Fortnite. Yeah, that's the thing I wanted to tell you. And of course, remember, yeah, I already told you, but 2 times. Like, subscribe, hit that bell to get notified every time we make a video. And me, my friend Mama here, called Fred, see you guys in another video. Bye!